And now I'll go on to the second creep reduction calculation. And for this calculation, it's simply the rafter spacing times your true length of common rafter per meter run. So pretty straightforward. So again, the rafter spacing was 600 millimeters, putting that into the calculator is 0.600 times by the true length of common rafter per meter run, which was 1.155, and equals. And the second creep reduction is 693 millimeters, which is 0.693 meters. So putting that there, 0.693.